Welcome back, Pioneers. My name is Max Castillo.
And I'm Jella Boa. Thank you for tuning in into Ahs Report.
Now, let us pledge allegiance to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The Red Cross Club Blood Drive will be October 19th, all day in the FAC. You must be 17 or older and have completed a waiver form to donate.
Waiver forms are available in room 606, room 604, or room 602. This form must be signed and returned to Ms. Whitaker by Tuesday, October 17th. Every donation counts. Juniors, the PSA 2 will be given on Wednesday, October 11th. And don't forget, Club Med meet today at lunch in room 401.
Students, at lunch today, go to the table outside room 1109 to get your Go Big Red Shirt prize while supplies last.
Now let us take a look at this week's ASB News.
I'm Enrique.
And I'm Daniel.
And you are watching
Ahs Report.
Yeah, that. Here's why!
Who do you think is going to win this homeroom rally, juniors or seniors?
I'm not sure. Probably seniors will win. It's the first homeroom rally, so seniors will win.
Who do you think is going to win this homeroom rally, juniors or seniors?
Seniors!
Juniors, bro. Juniors.
Jay! Juniors.
Who do you think is going to win this homeroom rally, juniors or seniors?
Probably seniors, because us juniors don't really seem motivated to win anything, to be perfectly honest.
Are you guys going to participate in these games?
No, I won't.
Nah.
No, I will not.
Why not?
I'm straight. I don't want to.
I don't want to.
I'd rather watch.
Too good.
Why aren't you participating in the game?
I'm not good at this.
Can you explain what's happening here for those who don't know?
There will be two games. There's going to be an obstacle course and there's going to be a beanbag toss.
Thank you. What kind of games can we expect to see this rally and for those?
Like bouncing ball races, like you race on a bouncing ball, and like maybe like fun games.
All right, thank you.
Thank you, ASB. After the break, we have some excited room. Volleyball highlights.
So there's no need to go out in the quad, just stay in your quad.
Hey. Hannah, I'm not going. Not now. Not ever.
Why didn't you say this to me when I was alive?
Settle in, because I'm about to tell you the story of my life. More specifically, why my life ended. And if you're listening to this tape, you're one of the reasons why.
And we're back. Up next with sports is Maurice Hernandez.
Hey, Artesia, I'm Maurice Hernandez, here with sports. What's your name? Okay, that's good. Let's check the sports schedule. So we have girls volleyball schedule. Tuesday, September 26th, Pioneers is John Glenn at home. We have Thursday, September 28th, Pioneers is versus Pioneers is Norwalk at Norwalk. We have girls golf. Thursday, September 28th, Pioneers is Valley Christian. We have Thursday, October 5th, Pioneers is La Mirada at La Mirada. We have water polo, Tuesday, September 26th, Pioneers at La Puente. We have Thursday, September 28th, Pioneers at Pioneer High School. Friday, September 29th, Pioneers Bell Gardens at home. Varsity football schedule. Friday, September 22nd, which is today, Pioneers Found Valley here at Artesia. We have Friday, September 29th, Pioneers Bellflower at home. If you wear this shirt that says, Go Big Red, you get in for free to this game. So let's check out girls volleyball schedule or a video.
Thank you, Maurice. That's all we have for sports. Coming up, we have a new segment presented to you by our juniors after these messages.
Oh my God. Oh my God. It's coming.
What is it?
Is it what we think? Yeah.
Too overdramatic.
For those of you scared about your junior year, here's a bit of advice from your fellow classmates.
And an exciting Star Wars video. Stick around.
Hello, my name is George Garcia.
Hi, my name is Samuel Krog. Well, it's really crazy, honestly. Like, dude, you're about to be adult, you're about to have a job, and it's like you gotta cherish these years, right? Like, you can't waste these years.
Because I just feel like it's just another year, and it's just your last year of high school, which is should be fun because you're about to leave. I mean, I got 2 years to go, which is a long time, but I'm kind of happy that's almost done.
Well, during junior year, you have to realize what you're going to be. Like, if you're gonna have a major, it better be now or you're gonna be way behind. Don't mess up your sophomore year.
Don't mess up your sophomore year, just actually do your homework.
That's about it for this episode of AHS Report. Thank you for tuning in.
I'm Max Castillo.
And I'm Jella Boa. We'll see you guys here again on Tuesday.